Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Hootack! We're back with more Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Alright, so we got another thing down if you see to blue now. Now, can you see this, like, fires on the top right of the screen there? Kind of looking at it. Way up top, you see a little bit of orange flickering. Might be a little bit tough. So basically, I need to get this wheel turning again from what I've seen. And get up there. Yeah. So I think I gotta control this again. I have no idea, like, which one? So we'll just try them all, I guess? Probably have to turn a lot more than just one. Why don't we do like this? Why not? Should work, I think. Should see the trunk poke over the top. There she is. Alright, so if I've seen it correctly. Oh, jump! Wow, nice. Nice grabbing on. Yep. Whee! Come on. Which water time? Oh, that's not good. Whoa, flying. Wow, thanks. Thank you. More pieces for me. Come on. Woo! Yay! Classic Zelda sound where something opens. Alright, so I guess we gotta. I think that's when we jump down and fix that one. I can't remember. Doesn't hurt to jump down, we can always get right back up. No. Woo! Alright. I think I've seen some guy, he like time froze. I did look a little bit. I don't watch all of the videos. I'm just getting ideas, so I'm not wasting more of your guys' time than I already spent. Oh, right, I remember now. Ice? Oh, Papa.
There are two terminals.
Two.
You're nearly there.
Okie doke. Oh, come on, Mr. I've got to unfreeze. And that works then. Ooh, wrong button again. Cha-ching. Alright. Ah, so that's a quick way of getting up. Why don't we try it out? Oh, look at that. Oh, nice, nice, nice. All right. Is that... Woo. All right, let's go. This is a pretty cool thing. If all of them are kind of like this, I wouldn't mind. Gotta put the chunk down, I guess. Can I climb this? Let's move on. Try halfway, maybe? See where it goes, right? Alright, we gotta move it. Why don't we try it all the way? Why don't we see how that goes? It's probably the lowest point, I would say. I think it'll work, right? I don't see any problem with that. Oh, that's a chest. Closer then. Normal arrows. Voila! Look at that. Yes. All right. Is this all the way down? Just wondering. I mean, if I flew from the top, let's see, I might have to teleport back. If I do all the way, how much does that do? Maybe there's a way to get to the top without the... Oh no, it wouldn't hurt to try. Check this out, maybe this is... Try at the bottom again. So we can't. Right, tell me if I'm wrong. Let's see. We can't do this till we get. It says there's two. Right? Yeah. Alright, so not yet. Where? It has to be up top. There's an orange thing. Maybe those are the ones that are left. You know? Let's try this. See that? Maybe like an ice thing? Maybe? Oh. That's something like I think maybe. I can't swim up that water, because that's not a waterfall, that's just, you know, shooting from the trunk. I think we have to like roll this thing all the way down. That's what I guess. Yeah, terminal orange. Yeah, I'm right. Maybe tilt it up one? Check back on here again? Oh, wow. Let's try flying to the trunk. I might have to cheat and look it up. Maybe. Let's try one tilted. That might be too much. It's okay, actually. Now, let's try, maybe. Should try all the way. I don't know. Oh crap. Boo, you can shower, get one.
Just one terminal remaining. I have faith in you.
Shut up. Ooh, take that. Let's go for it. Woo! Bada boom, bada bing. Oh, show me treasure. Ice arrows? Now, let's take a look at this thing. Let's save before we die and do everything over again, or at least a part of it. Goodbye. No. Oh, thanks. Thanks for moving me off. All right. That was weird. I'd like to snack on something to keep us alive. There we go, one more. Now, couldn't these ice arrows put it out, maybe? And just cheat that way? Let's try. Let's see. Probably not, but, you know. Wouldn't hurt, right? Okay, never mind. what way do you turn it? How am I supposed to know which way to turn it? I'm just wondering. You know? Aha, that's a boy. All right, now look. Gotta get it just right. It's open enough, just gotta turn it open. Woo! Who's smart finally? Shazam!
You activated all the terminals. Woo. Now you can start the main control unit. There should be a new glowing mark on your map. Head there. Be careful not to let your guard down.
Get me in trouble now, Sheldon? I'm gonna hit him with my big old sword. Let's save. That's a good idea always, right? Someone's not happy? Water.
is one of Ganon's creations. I put up as much of a fight as I could, but it proved to be my demise 100 years ago. Regardless, I believe that you are well prepared for this moment. I have faith in you.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, can I freeze them with the arrows? I'll try that.
Careful, that spear has a long reach.
Oh, that's not good! Ooh, better, 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 better. Who, mama? Yes. Didn't work. Yep. Okay. We should do the dodging thing. That might be good. Most likely will regenerate with all of its health. That's what I would say. If it doesn't, that's gonna be too easy. I actually hope it's yeah, hard. Somewhat, right? I don't really scream my head off for like an entire day. Be fun. No. Yeah, maybe these would hurt him. You know? We'll try what we got on at the moment still, though. Eat these then. We'll just hold off on that then. And bombs too. Maybe they would hurt. Let's go try. Alright, let's try again. Take two. I hope I don't have to. I'm gonna have to, I guess. Press it every time. Or not.
Careful, that spear has a long reach.
Where's my bow? Crap. Maybe that's what killed him before. Really? Okay. How are they breaking that fast? Wow, nice swing, huh? Alright, screw it, gotta change weapons. It's way too slow. Wow. Piece of crap, huh? Really? That's what I get? Really?
Are you okay?
No, I'm not, stupid. Wow. I need to buy more arrows, I think, for this fight. Then I won't have a problem. Wow.
Defend yourself against those ice blocks.
Crap. Wrong thing, jeez. Nice. I hit it and it still hurts me. What am I supposed to do? The only thing I could do in the past was hit them with an arrow. I'm gonna buy arrows. That's what I'm gonna do. That was not hard. It's not a hard fight. I just can't hit them from a distance. Now, where's this map? Buy some stuff. Fight the guy and come back. I think there are arrows right around here. Ours is back at town. Alright, good. Alright, I'm gonna take off this weapon because this is too slow, in my opinion. Lightsaber. Go back here. Huh, well, if he's in. Maybe shock arrows could be good. Huh. There was that one area where that guy was walking around. I don't know if they. Respawn. Let's pick up all the stuff we can now. Better than nothing, right? Alright, let's go up top. I think it's to the left. Yeah. Alright. Hey! Shut up. Sure. Okay. What are we doing? There's nothing nearby, it looks like. Try with what we got. Test it out. Save.
careful. That spear has a long reach.
There you go. Go see how quick that was to get it there.
Careful, not much room to operate.
Shut up. How about we turn? There we go. Nice and slow. Yeah, let's take it. Get the hell up! Easy it is once we switch some things up. Yeah. Yes. A freebie. Bing, 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 bing. Alright, well, let's touch the thing and make them all better. Yes.
Hello, Link. Because of your courage, my spirit is now free. And Ruta as well. Thank you. For I am now allowed by this freedom to be with you once again.
Yes. It's a ghost!
Since I am now a spirit, my healing power would be wasted on me. I have no need of it. So therefore, I would like you to have it.
Can we regenerate Please hearts accept. Now? Maybe? Maybe?
Mipha's grace.
Home.
Yesterday, I was awash in a pool of tears. I had nearly given up hope and resigned myself to being trapped here as a spirit for the rest of eternity. But now you're here. All this time, my hope was to see you once more. Promise me that you will not hesitate to call upon my power if you ever find yourself in need. Knowing that will let my spirit rest in peace. I must go. Ruta and I have our roles to fulfill. We are both honored to be able to play the role of support. We'll annihilate Ganon together. Farewell.
Yay.
Save her, Link. Save the princess. Save Princess Zelda.
What? Where are we going? That's a good, good part right there. We just finished. Awesome. First one. La la la. Loading. Goodbye.
Way to be useful to Link and the other champions, of course. Our job will be to help Link as he fights Ganon inside the castle, however we can. Using your ability to drain Ganon of his power is key to our success. This is it. This will be our last chance, and everyone's last hope. If we seal him away, then we can restore peace to Hyrule. And both your duty and mine will be fulfilled. Father, are you well, I wonder? I want you to know I have always followed my heart. I'm sorry I made you worry. I wish I could see you again.
Just call him up to the top and you'll see him right there. Jump down to the town. Your spirit now, it's not gonna hurt you to fall. Just do it. Alright, I'd say once this whole cutscene thingy is done, and I guess we talk to whoever we need to talk to, then we'll stop it there for today. Okay, that could be useful in a boss fight if it'll allow us to use that during the thing. I just beat it. You didn't pay attention?
Yeah.
Not yet. Where's Mr. King up top? Might as well talk to him. Tell him that the job is done! Complete! It's gotta be up there. Hello! I want a reward. Yeah, that's right. Hey, he's not all glitched out today. That's good. That's an improvement. What are they giving us, huh? Woo! Ooh. Pretty. Is this one of the ones that the guy can repair? Let's do it from the side. A person.
Yellow. Oh.
Do you have any crickets so I can complete that one quest, maybe? Maybe.
Oh.
You err me, Wayne. Whatever. Oh. What, kid? Dead. Doing, kid? All Anyway, we'll do some quests and stuff later, but I think that's it for now. So, yeah, that's it, I guess. So, once again, thanks for watching. There are more pieces of this outfit. I saw there's some quests to do that around here, so maybe I'll do those. I don't know. And, anyway, until next time, I'll see you then. Peace out!